It was in color mode, not in black and white mode.